charging. I must wait. Death is patient.
No place among the damned.
That requires a corpse.
Thank you.
the living will suffer for your treachery.
Lethys got away. She was right. I couldn't do it. I couldn't kill her. But you can still catch her if you're quick about it.
You're wounded. Let me help you.
No. You swore an oath to protect the balance. Honor it and stop her.
It is done, Lethys. You will answer for this abuse of power.
Sanctimonious to the end, just like the rest of your rotten brethren. You want to see power? Very well. Allow me to demonstrate.
So, Lethys escaped then. She never was the type to put her life on the line.
Another simulacrum. Although this one was far more convincing than the last.
I suppose having a chunk of the World Stone in its possession helped. I'm glad to see it safely in your hands. Yes, I know what that is. Although it's quite a bit smaller than the last time I saw it. I will have to follow after her. Regardless, I must thank you for your aid, my friend. Blessings of Rathma upon your journey, wherever it may take you.
my insight grows.